the latest attacks led by Baron Ironblood and his evil forces, seen here in exclusive coverage, have forced the country to take action. With me in the studio tonight is the squad leader from the newly formed SAS and the head of the new Z-Force, Captain Grant Campbell, who will be taking command of their combined troops at a secret destination later tonight. More news, as it's made, from new action forces.